sending the pilot the coordinates. Okay, softly, softly approach. The only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. We're waiting. The pilot won't take off till you're all set. Check your chutes. Get your heads in the game. Next stop, roof with a view. You know, I gotta tell you, I miss the sound of a helicopter in my comms. It's like an old friend. Actually, scratch that. The less said about my old pals, the better. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready.
Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally,
is heavily guarded. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm.
Seconds.
life alarm, so make the most of it. Sweeping the whole place and all the civilians.